Well, we are getting a chilling look from the sky at the devastation from the wildfires in Hawaii. The town of Lahaina on the island of Maui now destroyed, homes and cars burned. The death toll has now risen to 110 people, and the number is expected to rise as search and rescue efforts continue. The wildfires are the deadliest in modern U.S. history. President Joe Biden and the First Lady will be heading to Hawaii on Monday.